took from me everyone I loved.
Ladies and gentlemen, sisters, brothers, and others, broadcasting from an undisclosed bunker, I present to you the quasi-dimensional adventures of Skratch Pain. Hello, friends. Hey, welcome to Throwback Thursday. Today, as you can see, we're in a very special place. It's kind of a scary place, but still a very special place. It's Dead Nation Land, Apocalypse Edition. Yep, we're here fighting the good fight against some zombie hordes and stuff like that that need to be eliminated. Yep, haha. So we're gonna do that. And this is a very special game too. You can join in. Yes, in chat. You can join in. Look for the prompts. You can either send in like maybe health, or you can send in more zombie hordes if you really, really wanted to. Something like that. So check out the prompts on the screen and join in whenever you want. Yeah. So we're going to do a solo game here. We're going to do a new campaign, I believe. Yeah, let's go with the new campaign. Yes. And this is going to be broadcast. Play while a live audience votes in zombie spawns, power-ups, and punishments. Requires broadcasting gameplay. Yep, here we go. Haha. Hi, I'm Jack McCready.
It's been more than a year since the outbreak. It took from me everyone I loved. If you get bitten, you become one of them. But not me. I didn't know why I was special and I didn't care. Just glad I wouldn't still be walking around when I was dead.
Yeah.
But I wouldn't endure the pain of being eaten alive. If it came to that, I'd bite down on the capsule and be gone in seconds. But I'd run out of food and water. My last barricade had fallen. There was an abandoned truck at the local gas station. I had to get to it.
Ooh, not looking good at all. Whew. All right, here we go. It's just creepy. Really creepy.
Blair.
Yeah, there you go. Agility up, or raise difficulty. Got everyone? Okay. Everybody just come on over. Treasure. Creepy. Look at the shadows down there. Yeah. This is a creepy game, but it's fun. through the fire. Look out. What is that? Dang. Armor. Yes. There we go. Now, I like the rifle. It's powerful. Gotta up the power. Yep. And max inventory. See you there. All right. Squared away. Yes, sir. Squared away. Oh, he paid such a price. SMG. Yep. Yep. That's a good one to have. Nothing else. See if I can buy a little something else here. SMG. Another grenade. Nah. It's up the power on the SMG. That'll help. Yes, give me the coin. Ooh, got me a little bit. Where are they coming from? Zombies. Oh, sneaky. Resources. Must get resources. You know what I'm not talking? It's pretty tense. Right? What's this? Okay, here we go. They're gonna come at me. Let's do rate of fire. And okay, power. And might as well do rate of fire. Stinking zombies. These stinking zombies. Okay, I can buy something else. Let's see. Rate of fire. Yeah. Yeah, no. We're gonna go inventory. Yeah, there we go. Ammo. like that sound. Down, funnel in here, funnel in here. Okay, there's usually more there. We'll see. There we are. Straggler. No more. Okay, where's the runner guy? Yep. Ooh, must reload. SLG. Rifle. Anybody else? Such grim humor. Yep, over target. Not going for speed. Not going for speed. I need to turn the heat up here in the bunker. Whew. It's a little chilly. Oh, it's a good time back here at the bunker and pop open a warm can of seltzer water I found.
Satisfaction came over me as I mowed them
satisfying
down one after another. I guess it felt like justice.
Mowing. Justice.
I drove for what seemed like forever. At some point, who knows why, I tried the radio. That's when I heard the signal. It sounded like a message, but it was so faint I couldn't make out the words. I tried to slow down, but the brakes weren't there. Running down all those zombies must have taken its toll.
Yeah.
I needed a proper radio. There was a police station up ahead. Maybe they still had working equipment.
Okay. Armor still good. What do we have? 60,000. Rate of fire, power, clip, and clip. Ooh, shotgun. I like shotgun, but we need to upgrade some other things first. Power. Power. Yep. Ooh. Okay. Mine. Okay. I like mine. I can detonate multiple times. Nothing down here. Nope, nope, nope. Anything over here? Nope. Other one? No. Knock, knock. Oh! Wow. That explosion didn't even kill him. Wow. Get these ready in case I need them, so don't shoot them. You can use them as bait. If you don't get the health out of them first, you shoot it, and then it'll like all the candy or soda will come out, and it'll attract zombies. Let's get out of here. Get all the coin. The farther away you get from it, when it's giving you coin, the less you get. So I try to stay there. Unless something's coming after me. Yep, I've been here before. How many times? I am not sure.
SMG.
Lock and load.
My phone. Grenade.
Running all wily like. Oh my gosh, they're swearing. I don't think I've seen that before. All right, weapon shop. Yeah, we have 50,000. What do we have there? Yeah, we'll hold off on that. Rate of fire, power. Ooh, more grenades. Let's do this. Max inventory. I'd like to get that laser sight too. That's good for the SMG. Eat lead. Nom nom nom. Secret spot. Secret spot.
Yeah.
Where are y'all coming from? Lovely. It's just a horrible noise. And so lifelike. They did such a good job. Stop it. Where are you coming from? Come here, little gold coins. Okay. load up. 99, okay. Power, and let's go with some more ammunition. All right. Maybe get the shotgun next time. Check something. Yep. Armor's still good. Did I get that? Yep. Stinking zombies. Yes, fortune and glory. Actually, I'm just trying to survive. Maybe find a Twinkie. Yeah. Yes. Ooh, didn't even see there. Ah. Ooh. Yep, not going for speed. Okay. Let us move onward. Sure.
The station was in bad shape.
I'm Jack McCready.
Like somebody had made their last stand there. There was an officer who no longer needed his radio. Amidst the static and interference, I could almost make out a word or two. Almost. I needed to get to higher ground. It was going to be a walk in the park.
Walk in the park. Yeah, sounds so easy, so pleasant. Walk in the park.
Flare.
Let's go with the flare. The duration. That's good. Lock and load. How'd you survive that, officer? I mean, corrupted officer. You're not an officer anymore. Creepers.
SMG. My fault.
Triple shot. Oh, jeez. That's so wrong. That's so wrong. Oh, you little jerk. Jerk.
SMG. My phone.
Maxed out. All right. I think it's time. Well, let's see. Let's power this up. There we go. Yep, and the laser sight. And shotgun.
SMG.
Yeah, I got the laser sight.
Molotov. More health. My phone. Grenade ammo. Grenade mine. Grenade. Flare. Grenade. SMG. No.
of. I like the things you can throw. Those are handy. Grenades are good, too. They're kind of like flares, because they'll follow them. It's pretty handy.
SMG.
Creepy. Carnival. It's carnival. Creepy. You can run, but you cannot hide. You can try, but you really can't.
Shotgun.
You can't hide. You can only try.
SMG.
Nice. 54,000. What are we gonna do here? I think. SMG. Got that powered up. Let's get one more rate of fire. Keep the ammo like that. Shotgun needs help. Fire, power, rate of fire. Rate of fire. Okay. Whew. Okay. Here we go.
Grenade.
Money. Ooh, all right. Trophy earned. Genocidiary. Interesting. Whew. Fun. one more mission.
The skyscrapers had once stood tall and proud, guarding all they surveyed. But they couldn't stand against the flames that now tore through the foundations, melting the frames from the inside. One building was untouched by the hellfire, but the flames were drawing ever closer. I had to hurry.
By the hellfire. Yes, you need to hurry, Jack McCready. You must hurry. Oh, grieving towers. Grieving towers. Wah. Yep, armor's still good. Let's see. Yep. SMG. Ah, get that shotgun going.
SMG, rifle.
Okay, big guy. I'm ready for ya. I think. Just a flower pot. I thought it was an enemy, but it's just a flower pot, folks. Oh, do I have to open up this one first? There we go. Gary. Give me some money. Give me some money. Boom. Bye-bye, bad guys. cannon. Alright, might as well get that chunk of money, but I use it. Alright, SMG. Oops. Okay. Die. Guy. Nope. All right. Yes, I'll gather around. Oops. Oh my gosh, what am I doing? I know what I'm doing.
chill.
Here to line them up. Stinking zombies.
SMG, Michael. Shotgun, Michael. Shotgun, SMG.
Jeez, they're like fighting among themselves. Ha ha ha.
SMG. Shotgun. Shotgun. Mine. SMG. Rifle. rifle.
Flamethrower comes in handy sometimes. I'll just grab that. Rate of fire. Clip. Shotgun.
Grenade.
This. I'm gonna gather them over here. And I'm gonna get them right through the. There we go. Sometimes they tuck things away in the corner. Come on, give me all the money. grab these over here. Rah. Zombies.
SMG, rifle. SMG.
Give the shotgun some love in here. That's it? Okay. Yeah, it's a pretty intense game. You know it's intense when I'm not talking. Yeah. Oof. See you up there.
Let's go.
SMG. Shotgun. SMG. Rifle. Grenade.
What? Back.
SMG.
That's right. No survivors. Oh, that was pretty enjoyable. Whew. Grieving towers. Way over target. But look at all these zombies I killed. Yeah, fight the good fight. Decent multiplier. How much loot? Oh, so close. I must have missed like one car trunk. All right. Well, that was fun. Went through playing career mode. Went through about four different areas. Yep. Cool. Thank you very much for following along on Throwback Thursday. I hope you come back tomorrow. Going to be knocking out some Diablo 3. Diablo 3 on Fridays and Tuesdays. And Throwback Thursdays, playing some retro stuff, older stuff, stuff I haven't played for a while. Like this, Dead Nation. It's probably been a month or so. All right, everybody. Thanks again. You have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.